Thank you. who we are. Man, I hate to bore you folks in the back. Yes, we are going to do Metal Might. A lot of people ask me what the song is about. The song was written way before all the TV scandals with all the hoopla and those circus people that was on TV. It's a song about doing what you want to do for the Lord and not letting anybody stop you if your heart's in the right place. You know, I'm very tired of seeing people send their money off to men who indulge in their own luxuries. I'd much rather see the homeless have homes and the hungry be fed. Metal Might is a strong statement. Do we have a drum kit working yet? This drum kit is not a strong statement right now. Yeah. You don't pull the trigger until it's loaded, right?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
me. That was the loudest they've been all night. Hey, I'll come back next year, yeah. In the world. You don't hear harmonies on Bride albums because they don't exist in the band. Okay? So, we've got to have you to help us with this song. Real simple. All you gotta do is go, yeah, yeah, yeah. No, no, no. Okay? I'll say, under the influence. Killing the innocent. No, no, no. No, we don't kill the innocent. No, we don't kill the innocent. No. Under the influence, yeah, yeah, yeah. And I'll say, killing the innocent, you go, no, no, no. Hey, you know. Hey, you know. It's just like, you know. And I like to do the song for a couple of friends of mine. You know what I mean? Don't even care. You know what I mean? They come all the way from New York City, you know? And they don't even like Sylvester Stallone, you know? Alright, this is a song about death on the highway. This is a song about driving under the influence. I know we address that issue a lot, don't we? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Way out. Get into the left and not into the right. Get out, face on the way. Thank you.
you got it. Here's some more of this silly little thrash stuff. Thank you. God bless you all.